Ernan Wakoubs al-Abazir. The way to make Ernan is to put 3 ounces of fresh sesame oil on a pound of flour, silice it with a little water. Then make it into cakes, and put finely pounded spiced almonds, pistachios and sugar in the middle of them. Gather them and stamp them, let there be a mold for them like a box. Bake them in the brick oven. Some people take the necessary amount of dates, remove their seeds, knead them with a little rose water, sesame seed and toasted poppy seed and put it inside them. As for Kubz al-Abazir, it is that you put 4 ounces of sesame oil and half a rub of peeled sesame seed on a pound of flour, and knead it well. Then bake it in the brick oven and take it up.